Yeah. Downsizing, so excited to see this movie. Yeah. What do you think is so important about this movie that people see it now in this climate that we're in?
Oh, it's a lot of important things here. One thing is to be willing to do something big, which makes you small, to kind of save the world. But it also says something about how people everywhere turns it around and use it the wrong way, if they will earn money on it, or if they want to hide, or to just to be bad to other people. So I like to call this movie a kind of apocalyptic drama comedy, because it has something of an end story into it, but because of Alexander Payne's humor and all the actors' way of doing it, this important issue becomes charming, and it's a little bit dangerous, and it's very nice.
Awesome. If you had the opportunity to downsize, would you do it?
I would think a lot about it. So before I do, I will do everything that I can to save the world without downsizing, I must say. We had, you know, when we were downsized, we had the problems with the birds that ate us, the big insects. It's a lot of stuff which you haven't thought about. It's a problem when you are so big. So I would try everything before I downsize.
Now, that's a problem when you do downsize. So do your problems when you're, you know, full size follow you to when you're downsized? Are they still as big? Are the problems still as big?
To be honest, I think so. I think so.
Now, out of the cast, who would be the hardest probably to commit to downsizing?
Perhaps my husband in the movie, Rolf, which is a very tall and big guy. And he should never downsize.
Because right, he's tall. He's got the height.
Yeah.
People would go for that height.
Yeah.
Exactly. Well, thank you so much for talking with us. Can't wait to see it.